You call this a diplomatic solution?
I am going to end this once and for all.